Hey guys, what's up? Happy Hunters here with some infinity guys. Before we get into the first episode, like, comment down below, share with your friends, family, tell them about me, Happy Hunter. Hit the button, drop this notification. And don't forget to set my YouTube, guys, if you want to, but you don't have to. So let's get into the video. First off, I'm sorry that I sound like this. I have not been feeling the best, if you know what I mean. I don't play that I'm dead, a cold. I don't say that I'm sick. I say just the outside, because Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, when I was at day home all day, I was fine. But mostly on Wednesday night, I used to walk. Well, I asked my mom to give me a ride up to church, and then I usually walk home in the cold. So yeah, once tonight I was walking home in the cold, I was fine. And then Thursday was a Sunday, and I mummer up to the nap because I was tired. And then when I wake up, my nose all stuffed up and I cannot breathe from my nose. And yeah. And then yesterday was Friday. I was still feeling like shit too yesterday. Because my throat was hurting a little bit yesterday, and my nose was so up from yesterday too, and yeah, so last night, I can't adapt a little nap, and I wake up for a bit, and then I went back to bed, and my head, I had a headache last night, it was powered. I just wake up to it just now, and I don't have a headache anymore, but I'm still felt like shit from yesterday. So that's why I'm so sad like this. And that's why I am not able to like sit and make a thing for you guys. So yeah. This is just an update for you for today. Hopefully tomorrow I feel a little better talking tomorrow, since tomorrow Sunday after a shower tomorrow. So, yeah, I'm sorry that I'm sound like this. I don't usually sound like this in my video, but I need to do a video, because I've been posting my TikTok videos yesterday and the day before, because I was feeling like poop, so I'm sorry. So, I believe so. Like, only time I know that I'm really sick, I should not be made a video if I'm, like, that sick. Mostly, when I'm sick, I usually be sleeping all day, take water, tea, have soup. Well, mostly, I don't really eat anything when I'm sick. I I don't know why, but when I do get like a cold, I usually just sleep all day and eat something like that. I don't know, but I don't sound like I'm sick. I say it's just the weather outside, because where I live in Canada, we got a lot of snow, and Wednesday night, it was very cold, and the worst time is where it's a hot and a cold. I didn't put anything around my face, so I think that's why. I think that's why I have not been feeling the best from Thursday, yesterday, and today. So, because mostly I usually walk to 2 and then walk back home from 2 every night in the cold. And my face was like very, very cold. So that's probably why I felt like this. And that's why my nose is so stuffed up. Yeah. So, happy Saturday, everybody. I hope you guys have an awesome day. And I hope I can feel better soon. So, I don't know what I'm going to do today. I'm probably just going to hang out and do nothing today. I might wait another show. I don't know. But anyway, I'm gonna end the video right here. So, I don't want to be talking too much. So, yeah. Peace out, everybody. See you next video, guys. Happy Hunters out here. So, see you in the next video tomorrow.
Bye. Feel a Shinigami, told me kill him. I said, let me grab my death now. Don't know her. Boy, I'm finna glow October.